Many might relate hydrogen to weapons of destructive power such as the H-bomb. That perception is gradually changing as it is in fact one of the most promising alternative power source. Our EG1 provides an in-depth look into the potential of this green energy option.
With growing concerns over the environment and climate change, countries around the world have been developing eco-friendly energy. And many researchers have pointed out hydrogen energy as the next energy source. Through fuel cell technology, the energy produced during the chemical reaction between hydrogen and oxygen is converted into electricity with only pure water as a byproduct, making it a much desired eco-friendly fuel. Hydrogen is made by splitting water or natural gas with an electrical current or by applying heat. Seeing the possibilities of hydrogen energy, many firms and countries have been investing in the development of this new energy source, including Korean automaker Hyundai Motor. Producing the world's first-ever hydrogen fuel cell vehicle back in 2013, Hyundai Motor brought the nation's attention to this new energy and has been developing the technology ever since. Here in Yeouido's Hangang Park is a showcase of the houses of the future that are all powered by hydrogen energy. Everything in this house, from the TV to the food blender, runs on hydrogen energy from Hyundai Motor's latest hydrogen fuel cell vehicle, and its byproduct is used as tap water.
수소전기 자동차는 한 시간에 약 10kWh 정도의 전력을 생산할 수 있습니다. 4인 가족이 약 9일 정도 생활할 수 있는 만큼의 전력을 생산할 수 있습니다.
The car also lets out clean air by filtering the fine dust in the air to get oxygen. From explaining how hydrogen fuel cells work and power vehicles, to showing future plans of the city, to show how it seeks to share its vision of a clean energy society with the public.
The world is fast developing with different uses of hydrogen energy. Parts of Japan already live in hydrogen-powered homes, but many Koreans are still unfamiliar with this relatively new energy, and we hope to boost their interest and knowledge in this.
The government is also promoting hydrogen energy. The Moon administration announced that it plans to increase the number of hydrogen fuel cell cars in the country to 15,000 by 2022, and the number of hydrogen chargers to more than 300 nationwide. Recently, Haeundaegu District in Korea's southern port city of Busan established a fuel cell power plant which provides electricity for approximately 14% of the district's 430,000 residents. Other cities in Korea, including Seoul and Gwangju, have also followed suit and announced their plans to build hydrogen power plants. But Korea still lags behind leading countries in the industry. Aiming to realize its hydrogen society by 2020, Japan already has a roadmap up until 2040, even setting future price targets for household fuel cells. Tokyo also seeks to boost fuel cell cars from almost 400 in 2016 to 40,000 by 2020, and fuel cell chargers from 80 locations to 160. Experts say the Korean government must play a more active role to keep up with the competition.
Despite the lead in the industry, Hyundai Motor's hydrogen fuel cell car was not as widely popularized as those in Japan, due to a lack of government support such as hydrogen charging stations. The Korean government should provide a more concrete roadmap and ease regulations for hydrogen cars to increase usage of hydrogen energy.
At the same time, some experts say there needs to be more effort to help people understand the benefits and safety of hydrogen energy.
Many tend to wonder if the hydrogen energy is related to North Korea's hydrogen bomb and are concerned about its safety. But hydrogen used in vehicles and daily lives is stored in high-pressure tanks that are much harder and safer than other gas tanks.
While the zero-emission gas is growing as a future energy source, experts say that a more efficient way of producing hydrogen is needed to provide the world with abundant supply necessary for a hydrogen society. Lee Ji-won, Arirang News.